Mimir, you're in the middle of a story now.
Groa the Sorceress assembled a library of arcane knowledge, hoping to increase her prophetic powers to find her lost husband. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions. For it was Groa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Thank you.
your friend become a dragon, Mimir?
Oh, he's no friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Question, Head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Boy, over here.
Another marker.
my shot!
I can't yet!
Go, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.